Welcome back to Edmonton and Rogers Place, where the theme this evening is jackpots for junior hockey. And we're talking about some Edmonton Oilers, former members of the organization who certainly have a connection to junior hockey. 1995-96, the AJHL champions. You recognize this guy? He doesn't have a playoff beard. Fernando Pisani started the season at 18, finished at 19, and an AJHL champion.